Dan, you're welcome to SYD TV. I've been taking on your feedback and apparently I move my hands too much, but I'm African and I'm Nigerian, so I like to use my hands. But anyways, let's get back into the show. In this episode, we have the Halloween Fun Fair, prize given evening. We also have Royal Fun, we have a short film and Made in Dagenham, and much more events. The 31st of October was better known as Halloween. At St. Russell School, we had the Halloween Fun Fair, we had the fancy dress, and we also had the mask competition. Here are the highlights. We had the Jason and Argonauts Royal Fun. Centre was overall winners. Here are the highlights. We had Bowsaw from Play Dirty do a workshop with our Year 10 boys.
My sister told me, yo, first day of school, go find Bowsaw. Let him know you're my little brother.
Year 8. I used to hear about Bowsaw all the time.
I was in Year 10. Stormzy went to Stanley Tech. He was in Year 7. Crept went to Stanley Tech. He was 1 year below me.
Bowsaw was in a year above me. And yeah, we just had like loads of mutual friends.
We had our very own Chase game show, held by the Six Formers. Pegasus with overall winners.
Hi, I'm Faith, and I'll be taking part in the Chase representing Griffin.
Hi, I'm Cristobal, and I took part in the Chase, and I'm representing Centaur.
Hi, I'm Jerissa, I took part in the Chase, and I'm representing Phoenix.
We had Year 7 Spelling Bee competition. Pegasus were the overall winners. Also had our annual prize giving ceremony. Here are some of the winners.
Now the word I want to focus on tonight is the word ambition.
As part of our first gig program, our Six Formers held a hot drink and guess how many sweets are in the jar game to raise money for the DABG charity.
For our first gift program, we're selling stuff like cookies, biscuits, cakes, drinks to raise money for DABD, a charity in Portsmouth.
Table tennis semi-final competition took place between year 7s and year 9s. Here are the highlights. As we come close to the end of the year, Christmas dinner has been served. Snow is falling all around me. Children playing, having fun. It's the season. We also had a Christmas market held for Emily Taylor because she's going through her first year of leukemia. I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own. We had a 5K marathon run for Eloise Taylor, who raised over £3,000. Here are the highlights. We had carols around the Christmas tree at our break times. It's been 2019. Hope you have a good Christmas, a good New Year. Hope you have your resolution for 2020. Bye.